It says, if someone does or loves something of disbelief, of kufr, but he doesn't know the ruling, will he be sinful? If he's in a country where nobody has ever told him that this is haram and he never thought of it to be haram, it's an issue of dispute. And the most authentic opinion is that when people don't have knowledge, Allah would not hold them accountable.